Hi guys, welcome to part 3 on how to survive in Hydro City. I am tonight, this episode, going to show you how to build different ways. Okay, what you need, first of all, is a 9x9, 3x3 sorry, box. Doesn't matter where the hell it is. Actually, sorry. Another floor to run. Swim. Okay, three. And suck that up. Okay, we also need a trapdoor. Where's my trapdoor? And we also need a decoy chest. Decoy chest. We saw anything. Breaking. Dragon torch. And the chest. You can't make it too simple and obvious, so you've got to make it slightly intricate. So you can make a hallway. That's what I do. Furnace, crafting bench, and you're going to want a chest, and you need to put that there, and put some cobblestone. Actually, I'm going to put some gravel, something, and some arrows. Run along. Let's just hope they don't get it before I'm finished. Now this is where it gets a little bit tricky. Okay guys, next step I'll show you how to do it.